Before I go on to use the Scotch-Brite belt to clean it all up, I wanted to point out that under here, I'm not sure how well it shows up on camera. It's not entirely connected to the tang, and this is because, I believe this is because I over-tightened it when I went to glue it in my vise, as in it compressed the micarta, and when I loosened the vise, it decompressed and spaced off the handle. Now, I was going to redo this, redo the gluing, but when I took a screwdriver with my 12-ton bottle jack press to try and press out these nails, I just use nails as pins, to press out these nails, it bent the screwdriver. I figured it was still strong enough, plenty strong enough. I do really, really like this knife, but I don't think my standards need to be that high. Honestly, probably the sharpest I've ever gotten a knife. I'm proud of myself.